comes and explains to you how to secure your Facebook account from being hacked. Then go to settings and privacy. Click on settings. Then security and login. It's very easy. Then turn on two-factor authentication. As you can see, it's already turned on this my current account. If I turn it off, I'm turning it on, it will ask for the ways I want to be getting the second factor authentication, either through SMS or through authentication app. And also this recovery codes, I won't be able to unveil it for you. When you view it, you get some random numbers. Whenever your account is blocked or hacked, you can use any of the code to retrieve your account, even without being able to even if the hacker have already changed your SIM card as a number used to register. So you can give it a try. Get back to me to know how it goes or for my explanation. Thank you very much.